I'll take a point of personal privilege here and thank some members of this committee before everybody gets gone. Mike Coffman, a classmate of mine, veteran of both the Marine Corps and the U.S. Army. He made one good choice, that'd be the U.S. Army. With all due deference to Colonel Byrne. Mike, thank you for your service all these years on the committee and the things you've done for the folks in Denver with the Denver VA. You stayed on that. Thank you so much for that.